God damn it, bless America. This game's gonna be so lame, by the way. Okay, never mind. Little interaction, never mind. He walked up.
Their cries are calling me home.
I did not mean to put a point at W. That eye pin will do. Can I just link a dating site? That's exciting. Wait, I started Longsword 3? Wait, what? Wait, there's no way I clicked that over D-Blade, by the way. Also, I forgot to level up an ability there. Oh, that was free. I didn't level up my ability. I was like stun locked. Clapped by bronze orn. whatever you say, shitters. Dude, are you serious? Is chat writing Urgot? Because they spam that emote out of context 24/7. It's crazy. Six first or not? That's not, or I guess I do. No mana for my ult. Hate. Bro! Garbage! Fucking dumbass Riot. Tama? What's up?
Who among you are worthy?
An enemy has been slain. It's trash! Got a great way to make Urgot finally not the worst character in League of Legends. You know what you can do, by the way? Classify him as a melee champion. Boom, fix. He's not range. Actually went warden really bad. Why'd that auto zoom in? I'm dead here. See what we can get. Rogan has less range than Irelia? Yes! And get this, if something is in front of him, he can't choose who to focus with his W unless he hits an ability. Why are these guys fighting? They're both doing well.
Only those who survive this city deserve it.
If I want you lose, Zed, you do. That's fucking terrifying. I mean, it's really fucked because this guy went warden, so. I will say, NA players don't even go wardens against Urgot. They don't go wardens against anything. I think it's really stupid to the disgusting item. Played Urgot trash. I think Urgot's best. I've been liking Cleaver Rush. It felt a little bit better at the start, but I think Titanic Rush is still the best. There's no difference. It's the same. This is the exact same as whatever Platinum NA. Nice, bro. You sure you don't want a bit more armor? 191 armor at 11 minutes doesn't seem very high. You sure, bro? You want a little bit more?
Stop me. They will die. It is just that simple.
has been slain. I needed that roam.
An enemy has been slain.
That's big. Him leaving like that's huge for me. Gather your strength. So I'm at full scaling runes. HP runes, double. HP runes, bloodline, conditioning, overgrowth. Play ads at the start, sub up or shut the fuck up. You are getting, like, I'm gonna stream 400 hours this month. Sub the fuck up, dumbass, or stop crying. You hear me? Another row mid, bro. You're trolling them. I mean, the people that are crying about the ads, guys. Dude, shut the fuck up. You're playing too many ads. Yeah, you're fucking broke. You are broke. See, look, I say that and a lot of people sub. Thanks, guys. Deserved. Those are the smart ones. Dude, you have more success if you stop running. Did I actually see where this guy went? Alright, such a bad champion. He is bad. I think his carry potential sucks too. Please, Kai'Sa, move, man! Didn't mean to E-flash over him. An ally has been slain. That was my bad. Like, what the fuck? Press Q. Played Gangplank? You yet? Yeah, it was a 1v9. Watch the VOD. It was a 1v9. Watch the VOD.
Stronger than machine. I am an idea.
Full EU low elo waves waiting for you. I mean, they were trying, bro, but say I've been underwhelmed, the understatement. So, lucker with teammates? You think it's luck, bro? Or maybe, just maybe, I'm doing something correct for this always to happen. This guy does not like the Zed. Man, focus Orn! This champ is so bad! Fuck me! Ah, damn, man. It's a piece of shit character. What does he actually do? Please, bro. Guy's gonna be a little bitch about it, huh? It's kind of crazy because Zed didn't do anything. Solo killed Fed jungle, not Fed. And she sucks.
Zon will be redeemed in the flames.
I can keep Ornn from the side lane for some time, or from 5v5ing, but I cannot beat this guy.
This is the only truth that matters. A weapon aimed at your head.
Yes.
An enemy has been slain.
1-3-1 is it?
Who among you are worthy?
Look promising. Mine, I guess we spiked out of my goddamn mind. Nope. I guess we're spiked out of our fucking go now. Oh, let me get this. Yes, perhaps it was the Titanic spike. Rod, you should go this item first. So much this guy's Ornn's mail block there also, by the way. Probably like 1.2k.
An enemy has been slain.
Pass on yours, 1.871. Breath. Breath. Hey, Breath.
You are only drawing me home.
Perhaps that teleportation was a bit... top. Top gap. It's okay, bro. You can play your little broken Ornn early in lane. It's fine. You're still terrible. And I'm still from fucking America, so I'm better than you. Got nice exhaust and shield bow, and no mom or dad. GG. Dude. Also, is this fat ass not fucking playing? I'll report this guy. Don't. Do not. Here.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
You cannot stop me. They will die. It is just mother.
Cat, can we show some respect, please? I am doing a meetup in Berlin. I'm not sure the exact date yet. Shut up. Again, just shut up. Yes. I shit on that guy.
Think how much stronger they'll be if they
I mean, that should be soul. Ta-ta! All right, maybe not. Dude, this guy needs banned. Squishiest Urgot I've seen in a while. Better close your fucking mouth too, Tyson. But isn't it is like kind of boring doing what this guy's doing? I feel like this guy's bored a bit. Just doing nothing.
Echoing from the depths.
There's AFK farming, playing for nothing. Do we not value our time in life?
Idea.
top cap. I fuck your mom every night, Gragas. Colon. D-d-d-d-d-d-d. Damn. Is happy about fucking his mom. I would increase your range in Urgot. Why would it? Why would it? It doesn't make you bigger. That's heart steel. You useless pieces of shit. Gragas! XD, XD, XD.